Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Asia Monet, and if you are not, hey swagsters, with my lovely boyfriend. It is our anniversary weekend, and this is weekend in my life, anniversary edition. So what are we gonna go do? Things that come after, I'll let y'all know. We are going to the movies. Oh, 4:45. It was 2 something and then 4:45. So I did 4:45. Yeah. But we're gonna go watch A Quiet Place, the new one that just came out. And we've both been wanting to see it for a while now. So we can finally go see it. But I'll catch back with y'all in a second when we start doing everything. All right, y'all. I don't know if y'all can really hear me for real, but we're here at his place to get his hair cut. I'm about to walk in. He walked in, went ahead because I had to fix my pants up. And I need to fix my shirt too, but yeah. I'm about to walk in here. All right, y'all, so we just got back in the car. He got his hair cut. He's gonna get in. I'll let y'all see him. I guess I'll let y'all see his haircut. Show him your haircut. Show him how good you look. But meow, gonna stop home for a little bit. Then we're gonna head to our next destination. Hey guys, so we are now leaving the movies. The movie, what do you rate it, babe?
It was like an 8.
Okay. I rate it
an
8.5.
I ain't like that. I ain't like this.
Hey, don't spoil it. Shush. I'm gonna mute his mouth. He gonna spoil it for y'all. But yeah. Dang. But yeah, it was a really good movie overall. I'll give it an 8.5. Great. Alright guys, so we are about to go get funnel cakes before we go home, because tonight we're gonna go do something else. Oh, thank you, babe. But anyways, we just got our snacks. We're not gonna eat them just yet. We're gonna go home, chill, and then when we get them,
is
what we eat. Look, y'all, so if y'all was watching the movie, y'all seen that it was a cat in there every once in a while. Look, it's a black and white cat. It's not black and white like the one on the movie. All right, y'all, we are home. He's playing the game. I'm about to try his fried Oreo, and I'm gonna give y'all a review, dipping it into some of the powder. Mm-hmm.
are so good. Let me tell y'all why that's a 10 out of 10. I like how it's not too crispy. Because some people can make their fried Oreos, like the batter, too hard. Yours too crispy. And like a really dark brown. Y'all know which one I'm talking about. And that's not like this. It's not like that. Not like that. But now I'm about to eat my overhead. I'll give y'all an overhead view. This is like craving because I'm on my cycle right now. And I'll be craving sweet chocolate. Last night I was craving some Kit Kats, and for Valentine's my boyfriend got me this big old box of Kit Kats, so I had an emergency stash of Kit Kats, unlimited. W boyfriend, because you know this is like the candy I like. Also, W boyfriend for finding this place. W boyfriend, babe. Cause I love funnel cake. And we want them so bad after the state fair time passes. I'm not gonna go to all the way to Six Flags and pay to get in just for funnel cake and leave. I'll be down. Let me give y'all the review of the movie. Because my perspective has kind of changed as I thought on the movie in the car. I think I'm going to give it a 9.5. It's not a 10 out of 10. Nothing's a 10 out of 10. But I think I'm going to give it a 9.5 instead of an 8.5. The movie was super cinematic. Like, I seen some stuff that I was not going to think I was going to see. I had some jump scares, like horror jump scares, like horror games. Never seen that coming in a movie, ever. It showed the habitats of what the monsters don't like to try to win against them. That's kind of cool. We got to know the beginning stages of why this is happening in the first place. That's good. We got to see how a cat is the human's saviors and best friend damn near. That's cool. There's just so much more. And I don't want to spoil it for the people that haven't seen it. But it's been out for a while, so a month now. So a lot of people have seen it, but you never know who hasn't. Watching another movie. Good morning, y'all. It is Saturday. It's 9 o'clock. I'm about to get ready for the day. I need to brush teeth, wash face, all of that. So I gotta worry about anything. Do my hair. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. But my boyfriend left. I don't know where he went, y'all. Like, he's been trying to leave on the cool this whole morning. From like 6 this morning, he's been trying to leave. And I've been telling him, stay in bed, like, lay with me, cuddle me. I need that. And he's been giving that to me, so. And that's when I finally got up to use the bathroom, take my little morning poop. That's when he decided to leave, but. He's gonna be back whenever he's back. But yeah, I'm about to
do that real quick.
Get dressed for the day. Well, not get dressed for the day, but I'll come back when I need to come back to show y'all stuff. Cause we got stuff. I got business I gotta take care of that I can't really document right now. Before we start our anniversary stuff pick up again today, so yeah. Y'all, he bought me a rose. Y'all see him putting on deodorant back there? Mr. Little Must. No, I'm just playing. But thank you, babe. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. And it matched my shirt, y'all. Okay, y'all. So, we're about to get ready to go. And I wanted to show my outfit real quick. I might also wear my brown Louis bag, my crossbody one. But jacket is Russell, and it's my boyfriend's. Shirt is the Her Loss tour shirt. Jeans are from Fashion Nova. Shoes are my Travis Scott's. You know, brown and pink go together real cute. And it's like that on the shirt. And then I got gold accessories. Super cute. And my bag has gold hardware on it. So, only makes sense. Okay, guys. So, we are in the car. We are on the way to go get rolling ice cream.
I thought that was a curl in my head.
But yeah, no. We're going to go get rolling ice cream. And when we're in there and we're about to make our orders, I'll show y'all so y'all can watch the process and see what we get. All right, y'all. We are here now at rolling ice.
What is this right here? Lift to lift. Oh,
it's
a waffle. I'm getting that.
He's getting a waffle. Okay, y'all. So we're looking at the menu. We're gonna order and then we'll get back with y'all.
She fucking this hoe up.
I rate this a
9
out of 10. This is amazing. 9.5 out of 10.
What is all this?
I rate a
9.5
out of 10.
You said a 9 at first. Now it's 9.5. You really want to rate it a 10.
But not everything's a perfect 10.
You ain't rated nothing a 10. You haven't rated anything a 10.
Nothing's a perfect 10.
Nothing?
Nothing is
100%.
You crazy. Everything is 99.9.
I bet mine's gonna be a 10.
Okay, well, it's a 10, y'all. You see what I did? This is what I got. I got strawberry.
Damn.
Can you back up? I got strawberries with the cream and fruity pebbles to make it taste like fruity pebble milk. Boom.
Fruity pebble milk, ice cream.
But also the milk. You know, the ice cream, when the cereal melts, it tastes like strawberry. Right. So,
I also put the Oreos. I put the Oreos and the strawberries on there for a chocolate and sweet. A chocolate and sweet combo that you cannot beat. Can't beat. Know how I feel, how I taste. How I feel having yours and it being good. Let them know what you got in yours.
Vanilla ice cream, Fruity Pebbles, whipped cream, Oreos, strawberry. Trash.
All right, y'all, so we just left. I'm getting a sweet little dessert or whatever. A little treat. I need to fix up my baby hairs. They're doing this little white thing. I started sweating a little bit. But we're finna go back home. Finna be back home for a little bit until it's time to get ready to go again. But I just wanted to check in, let y'all know what I'm gonna have to do when I get home to make myself look presentable again. Because I hate when my edge control is doing that. I just really do. But yeah. I'm gonna get in, I'm gonna relax, chill. And get ready to be surprised again. So we just got to the place that is a surprise. I don't know where we're at. I got a bouquet of flowers. Now I'm ready. We're just waiting on him now. But I'll pick back up the camera when we get where we're going. What made you pick it?
Something nice to do.
Just something nice to do.
Okay, just hold on a second.
We're about to do the swan. And then after we're done with this, I don't know what's next. Everything is a surprise. So, yeah, we're waiting in line. Gotta get our life jacket. And then, yeah. Show the beautiful view all around. So pretty, guys. And when we're done here, we're gonna go eat. I don't know what, but maybe after we eat, we're gonna go to the Grand Perry light show. Maybe, who knows? All right, y'all. We just left, we busted a sweat. What you gotta say about the experience, babe?
It was cool.
Yeah.
I just wish it was more like, I don't know, they talking about don't go under the bridges. I feel like they should make a route to where we could go around.
So. Yeah, I feel like you should be able to go under the bridges because that's literally what they have out here. They have all of that. It's like attractions. It should be a part of it, but we're about to get ready to get in the car to go to dinner. I don't know what's on the menu today, but I told him pick anywhere because I'm gonna find something off the menu that I like. Like, they're just inedible. Anybody gonna find something that they like on the menu? We all sweaty, but it's okay. So we're gonna have time to cool down a little bit. I need to fix up my hair. We need to cool down for a little bit, and then over there, I'll get back with y'all and fix up my hair too. So yeah, Let's do that. All right, y'all. So we're here. We picked Glorious. Walking in. He just went to the bathroom, guys. But I rate my food a good 8 out of 10, I guess. It's okay. It's not bad. Yes, can we get the ticket and to-go plates, please? Thank you. But I feel like it could be better. I got only 5 shrimp. To some, it may be a lot. But to me, not really. I'll get my boyfriend's rating when he comes back to the table. But yeah, I don't know. I feel like it was okay. It could definitely be better. It needs something to spruce it up. Maybe some lime or lemon. Thank you. Thank you. Maybe like some lime or lemon, but the food is $60 though. That's not bad. That's not bad. But will we come back? Probably not. Probably not. Sit this in his spot. Alright guys, we're here at Epic Central. Walk into the water show. We are excited. Head ass. Y'all, he just chuckled. Made him chuckle. You know what they say, if you can make him laugh and giggle.
What?
But okay, y'all. We'll catch back in a second when we are there. We got some walking we gotta do. Another day go by, don't know what got me down.
News got me breaking. I was present, hopeless, praying. Struck down at 20, plenty left to put behind you. You ain't peaked, never speaking, now they speaking about you, leave it alone. Hope you grinning while you watch your bros on some soulful sunny shit to brighten up a wounded soul. Honest, you the penny, pick it up like Chevy, new age Machiavelli, disagree, don't tell me, now you in infinity, we 98, trust that he be good. On the ball like BB, don't make no mistakes. Got the faith, the 18 just not gonna be the same. Finna be down generations, not gonna be in vain. Too young, why you gotta go? Why you gotta go? I just wanna know.
All right, guys, we are in the car. Huge. About to head home. And that is very much it for Saturday. We'll be doing like outside the house. If we do anything that I need to record, I record. I'm gonna play a game of Uno when we get home. We're gonna play Uno, we're gonna record it. But as of right now, we're about to get ready to go home. Cause I have to use the bathroom really bad and I haven't used it since I woke up from my nap. So, hours of waiting. I can finally release myself. I'm so ready. But yeah, we'll check back in a second, guys. Hey guys, so we just came back from getting snacks. Oh yeah, my allergies are bothering me really, really freaking bad. Really freaking bad, y'all. My nose so stopped up. I took my allergy medicine though. Ow. And I'm waiting for it to work. I really am. I really am. I'm waiting for it to work, but I feel like I'm dying. guys, what can I do?
I can't do anything. I don't think I can. I'm just dying. But we're back inside from the vending machine.
Ouch, ouch, my liver.
We are watching X-Men. Why is he talking about his liver? What is going on, babe? Uh-oh.
Hey guys, we're in Walmart right now, trying on gloves before we go to go ape. Go hiking. And I'm so excited. I found my Netflix. Take it off. I found my Netflix. He found his Netflix. Oh, they didn't have different colors, huh? They suck. They suck. But now we're going to go check out really quick. I'll get back with y'all in a second. Once we are in the car. The bridge of my nose hurts so bad. I fell asleep with my glasses on, I think, from yesterday. Because I don't know. I think I have to listen to myself for something more. Probably the Xbox controller, because it did get end up pushed off.
Uh-huh.
It probably was that. No, maybe that's why my nerves hurt. My nose is killing me, y'all. Like, I swear. Yeah, my nose was hurting so bad. I probably bruised my nose. Now I don't know about it. But we'll get back with y'all in a little bit when we are there. Okay, guys. So we're here at Go Ape. We're about to get out. He's putting on his shoes. We're getting ready to go. I'm fixing my bow. Probably want to take it out though. Just had it for the cute little look. But we're about to go get it out here. But we're about to get ready to go in. My point of view might change a little bit. I have my little tripod. I'm able to be a little bit more professional right now. But when we get out there, I got to just use hands and just let y'all see from my viewpoint for real. So let's go. All right, y'all. We're walking to Go Ape. We're walking to Go Ape. It's burning up hot outside. When we eat, it's gonna be so amazing. I cannot wait to get in these trees, to get in the shade. Kazooie, mama. I don't know why this long ass walk is not attached to where we just in from. Oh, I'm cooking over here. Your ass light. I'm already chocolate. I'm melting. You baking, I'm melting. Anyway, we're just joking, y'all. But I'm gonna catch you back up in a second. Y'all, I'm trying this out. Very nervous. This shit like work. I'm just chopping.
wobbly ladder. Look at all that ass. That watch wobbling. Too much junk in your trunk. All right. I'm a GoPro that bit. Them little stools that they got at the end for the zip lines, they need to have them for everyone so I can sit down while I wait. Oh, look at that one. Look to your right, up to your right. Back right shoulder. You see the monkey bars? We need to hit that hole. we're going to that one. Next. We done? There's water at the end. What Kobe say? Rest at the end. What would Kobe do? Kobe said rest at the end. She ain't got no dog in her, y'all. And my little chihuahua. I'm like a Great Dane or something. Check me out. Y'all almost saw the end of Asia Monet. Huh? So they almost saw the end of you. Ooh, ice cream. Ice cream sounds good as fuck. I don't care. It's the weekend. Today is. I live for today. I don't live for tomorrow. Yo, I'm really dropping game on y'all. I don't know what she's talking about. Probably some bullshit. She be talking so much shit, bro. Look at her. Look.
Are you sure, Sam?
Look. Look. Yay. Stupid ass. Stupid ass smelling it. Fuck it.
How's that?
You said, how was it?
Yeah.
It was cool.
Cool?
It looked cool. Like it was straight. A little challenging. It was definitely a little harder than... Nah, them ones up there are crazy. The ones at the top. Them was hard.
Mixing some pain and some passion. Nothing is ever here again. Take my hand, I promise to come up again. Love again. If you can.
Alright, y'all. We're about to do just the zip line one. I'm about to scoop my honey on down. You ready, babe? 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh! Hey, we changed the plans. I want CC's, he wants CC's, so we get in CC's. Cheaper, quicker, faster. Yeah, and I'm getting me a little personal pizza. Which one are we going to? That's the perfect one, because that's the good one. That's the bougie one. Yes, Lord. So we're going to go there. I need to make myself look a little bit more presentable. I look crazy, y'all.
You need to stop going.
I know. I need to just make myself look a little bit more presentable.
You got stuff with you.
I got a little stuff that I can work with. Hey guys, I'm so tired. Just got done eating. What is lopsided? I look so sleepy, y'all, but I'm finna get up and go. I know it's loud. There's so much going on. Bye, babe. He's gonna meet me in the car. He's still eating. I am tired.
Okay. Sure. I'll be known as the
real. But excuse me. I'll get back with y'all in a second when it's not so loud. Woo! It's hot as shit out here. It's hot, y'all. It's hot. It's been hot though all day. Really, since we've been up. But now it's getting at that peak heat where it's like serious, you know? But I'm walking to the car. Whew. Baby, I was tired, boss. We're at a shower, lay down. Give me a little nap so I get back on the road. And take me back home because I got work tomorrow. So tired. We slept for how many hours? Like 3-4, babe?
We
slept for a long time. But Taco Bell.
You want Taco Bell?
Yes. Thanks, babe. But yeah, this is just me closing out the vlog. Because I didn't get to do one last weekend, so I'll make sure I close it out. Here are both sets of my flowers. I don't think I showed y'all the red ones. But if I didn't, I am now. Here are my pink ones. But yeah, y'all. I'll catch up with y'all later. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, my Smacksters.
Oh, I got a guy next to you. But you're so far away. Searching for a heaven.